There may be room here for the counter-attack. Is it more chance? Great moment. And then, oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce. They deliver the goal. Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. Perfectly positioned to take it away. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds up the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish. Is key to this goal, and then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal from a top-class player. What? Are you there? Pride regaining possession. Really good attacking play. Sends it back. Unable to get a body in the way. Oh, what a chance they could get caught out on the break here. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. Oh, super piece of play. And it's a short corner. Good work to recover possession. It's back up the bar. And the referee has given a penalty. He's not going to give the booking, though. But he can take forward to the knock to the... Oh, what a really good save that was. Oh, what a really good save that was. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. And this could be... Little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence. Comets moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? I'm playing really good situation. What the street. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Might be a chance here. And then 1-0. Great breach to the fence. What do you have? What the street. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Might be a chance here. And then 1-0. Great breach to the fence. Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a- Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Good progress here. Genuine chance. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, here it is again.